Is this the Kai Senate guy? Oh, this is the speed guy. Okay. There's like this whole new legion of like black Zoomer streamers. And for as much as they fucking talk about how like all white people did was scream at the fucking camera, I feel like that's all these guys do. I don't know. I don't know if they have more content.
I don't really say not wrong. Like, I think generalizing doesn't help anybody. It's just, what is it? We're back to fucking just stacking everybody in one pot. Oh, guys. Yeah, man. All the new guys, all the black streamer guys are all doing the same thing and doing that. And they were all doing that before. What the fuck is that shit? What the fuck is that shit?
Destiny, bro. You're in the age of, like, where black streamers and content creators are, like, on top. So, like, all the, like, the edgy little, like, Joe, I know it's I get it, but like, bro, that shit not gonna rock, bro. Like, there's a big black presence in this bitch, and they not about to let this shit rock, bro. Like, they not, bro. Like, niggas about to be on your head now, bro. Amen. Okay. Amen. This ain't.
Pretty secret. Okay. She was born in Detroit. I'll give her the African-American pass for now.
It's groundbreaking for an African-American musician to play
like James. I've watched enough, like, freaking dudes like these, like, you know what I'm saying? That side of YouTube and Twitch and know what the hell he's, they joke and shit. But, like, to, like, the general public, to, like, the regular viewer who did not know who the fuck this motherfucker is, how the fuck is that going to come off to them, bro? Like, how's that going to come off to, like, my chat and shit?
I'm not being PR, man. Dude. I don't know the extent of the whole thing. I don't really give a fuck, okay? It could have been anybody, okay? I'm not going too deep into it, okay? I don't have to form a complete thought. And I know what it's like to be labeled as a racist, okay? From out of context things, and it's fucking lame. It's fucking lame.
ごちそうさま。